referee will be Bill Riccio. Our umpire will be Art Haddam. Linesman will be Scott Mazur. Line judge will be Vin Morrissey. The back judge, Fleming Norcott. Tonight's clock operator, George Klebach. Your attention, please, to midfield for tonight's coin toss. For Fitch High School, captains Kevin Strickland, A.J. Massengale, and John Uli. For the Blue Wave of Darien, Ryan Damon and Todd Massa. Darien has won the toss and elected to defer. Fitch High School will receive the ball and defend the south end zone. Darien will kick and defend the north end zone. And we are ready for the season opening game between these traditional powerhouses in the state of Connecticut. Justin Reed is set to kick off for the Blue Wave. Back deep for the Falcons, James Williams and Ray Scott. Scott returns the kick to the 29, where the Falcons will start first and 10. Gale carries. John Paris led the hit for the Wave. High School calls timeout. Third down and 9 for Fitch. pass to Ray Scott is complete. Tommy Nichol makes the stop to the wave, but it's a first down for Fitch High School. Captain A.J. Massengale carries. Gain of about 2 on the play. Second down and 13. Welcome carries, brought down by Mark Okren. A.J. Massengale is brought down by Todd Massa. Gain of 1, 2nd and 9 for the Falcons. Scott carries, tackled by Tom Nichol. Third down and 2. Captain A.J. Massengale carries for another Fitch High School first down. Rollins carries, tackled again by Tommy Nichol. There's a gain of 7, second 3. Tremendous pass for Wilkins, falls incomplete. Fourth down for Darien. Oh, Brian Damon.
Thank you.
Scott, brought down by Chris Pitt. Calls their second timeout.
They're all lucky to be alive.
An investigation showed that the heat exchanger on the pool furnace had corroded, causing dangerous gases to back up inside the house.
If you think that you are suffering from carbon monoxide poisoning, the absolute first thing to do is get out of the area that you're in. The second is...
Pass complete to Sean Ferris. The hookup is good. Massengill. Well, the quarterback keeper does not get in. The blue wave rises to the occasion, but by Jamie Gabriel returns. Race got kicked to the 31-yard line, where the blue wave will start first. Thank you. incoming exo falls incomplete. First down and 14 for the Rays. Welcome's pass, ball's incomplete. Second down and 10. Welcome's pass intended for Kevin Strickland falls incomplete. Third down and 10. Flag on the field. Preliminary in second and 15. Ryan Damon carries 10.5. With our score, Fitch High School 12 and Darien 7. Carries for 70 yards. Thank you. shot. Ready to kick for Fitch High School. Brian Berman and Nikki Tarantino back to the ring. Cochran carries. Gain of about 5.5. Masa and Okrit. Scott carry. There's down at the 7-yard line. Fitch will have it second down. It's 17. Down by a host of waivers. Gain of about 3 or 4 on the play. Two on the play brings up 2nd and 8 to the wave. Garantino for 2 yards, 4th and 5 for Darien. Yeah. Jay Massenfield carries. Ball's incomplete, but there is a penalty flag on the field. 10 for Darien. There's 1 second to go in the third quarter. Ricky Tarantino scoops for about five. That'll do it for the third quarter of play with our score, Darien 14, Fitch 12. That Wilkins stretches for an apparent blue wave first down. And here we go. First and 10 for Darien. Ryan Damon brought down by Sean Farris. Pick up a four. Justin Reed's kick is hit, bringing our score to Darien 21, Fitch 12. Scott Harris. for a Falcons first down. Gates and Allen in on another tackle for the Blue Wave. Here we go, fourth down, 5 yards to go for the Falcons. 4 minutes in the game. For another Fitch first down. Gates shot. We'll bring up fourth down for the Falcons with 1:14 left. Here.